Man, E, did I tell you about this tent I hooked up with at the club last night?
You didn't even tell me the blase.
Man, she was like proper.
Clydesdale,
6 footer.
Well, what was up with baby?
She say she got a man. I just gave her my number and told her to call me on the Oscar.
Like that.
You can call me on the Oscar. If you need someone to talk to, just dial my number. It's hard, drunk off that gin, talking about how a man never win, so I look to my right, I spotted this freak, and man, she was sitting tight, and so I kept my eyes on her, until she got the contact that shot wanted to know her, and so I made my move, straight real smooth, and straight game was pursued. She was loving every minute of it, and at that point, that's when the shots started lusting. She said, I gotta go, I gotta get going. I'm like, why? Cause my man's at home. Leo, take my page and number. If you need someone to talk to, call me on the under. You can call me on the under. To the left, I see a car full of light-skinned hotties in the Corsica. They was bouncing up and down, saying hi, but I was going the opposite way. Well, yeah, in the middle. Hit the gas pedal just a little. Bumper to bumper, side by side, I'm finna be at this. One on the passenger side looking like Katy Perry. Baby wasn't really trippin', if anything she was tipping. Sitting up there talking about the 41, love you, I'm really put a stick. Way off to be she's about to care. But I'm feeling like trying to plug over the big old ball of like you. Yeah, I said you ain't saying any better word, I thought you heard that. I'm gonna wanna make you wonder. Here's my voicemail number. Call me on the under. Talk to just down my number.